Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You want to be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You want to be where everybody knows your name.
Good morning, RCS. Today is Tuesday, November 6, 2018. I'm Gianna Loria, here with Gianna George.
Today is the first day of the Scholastic Book Fair. Make sure you know what day your class is going to the book fair so you can get your favorite book.
Hey, Gianna, what's your favorite book?
My favorite book is Harry Potter by J.K. Rowling. Have you read it before?
Yes, I have. It's one of my favorites. The author of Harry Potter, J.K. Rowling, is a British author and screenwriter who wrote all 7 books in the series. The series has sold more than 450 million copies and is a blockbuster film franchise.
She is best known for her series of Harry Potter, but she also writes many other books too. Let us know if you see any of her other books at the book fair.
The marking period will be closing on Friday, November 9th. Make sure you study hard for all your final tests and turn in all of your assignments.
Tomorrow, the middle school service group will meet after school from 3 p.m. to 4:15 p.m. November is Hunger and Homeless Awareness Month, so each student will be making sandwiches for the hungry and will collect new socks to donate to the homeless.
Each student is asked to bring a loaf of bread, a jar of peanut butter, a jar of jelly, and a new pair of men's or women's socks. Sometimes we might get greedy and forget the needs of others. This is a great way for students in the middle school to help others.
Since it is Hunger and Homeless Awareness Month, let's say a prayer for all the people who are suffering.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. And speaking of service, our clothing drive has been extended. Here with the announcement is Noah LaRosa.
This is Gianna Loria here with the birthday girl Gianna George signing off.
Have a great day.
Hello, RCS. We're doing a great job with the clothing drive. On Wednesday, we'll be extending more from 7:30 to 9.
Rams on three, Rams on three. One, two, three, Rams!